Yeah. This is the control room. Search it.
Enemy spotted. I'm in position.
Here.
Downloaded. Analyzing. Wait a moment.
The new freak. Could be fun.
Yes.
I'm in position.
Is working on a new prototype. Find me more.
Engaging enemy. Copy that.
This.
Analyzing. Biotech armor. A lot better than the one they gave to the cloned mannequin.
I want my own.
I'm in position.
Healing process completed.
Hey, this looks like a...
jetpack. Felix's new prototype will have flying capabilities.
Yeah.
Found something. Yep. One flying asshole coming up.
Hey there, Kay.
Watch out. It can be dangerous.
Nice to meet you. Too bad Doc won't let me at you just yet.
Kay, as you've just seen, you're no longer my best work. I still feel pride when I look at you. It's really a shame that you're under the net control.
I'm not controlling anyone. We're cooperating because we both want to survive.
Don't believe a word she's saying. She's an abomination that will bring ruin to us all.
Says the doctor who experiments with clones, mutants, and zombies. All in the name of progress.
Shut up, both of you.
I've blocked Belik's access to the communicators.
Some time to analyze the data. I'm sure I'll find some weak spots in that flying cyborg.